How you doing? There's Newtown Head. The big caves underneath. More kayakers. It's a very busy day out here today. This is Ronan's Bay. That rock in the distance is also called Bird Rock, like the one close to me. A lot of stacks. It's all red sandstone, which is broken down by the water very easily. So we get these huge caves that open up. Water's warm today, feels about 10 degrees. It's just glorious.